that we have left, that we will thank you. You have counted us worthy, that we have appreciate your holy name, that we have exalt your name, we magnify your name. Your name alone is glorified. We thank you. We thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your praise. Thank you for your praise. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for being our refuge. Thank you for being our fortress. Thank you for being our healer, our deliverer. We appreciate your holy name. To you alone be the glory. And we thank you over all our family members, back home, Nigeria. We thank you for the trust of God of all our leaders. We thank you for all our children, those ones that are in school. We bless your holy name. We give you glory. We give you honor. Adoration. All we can say is thank you. We bless your holy name. Before we continue, the word of God, he said, Psalm 91, just like Auntie said, you see, throughout this pandemic, we are just reading that word. And that word, it has come to reality, you know. And I want us to just 1 minute, for just a few minutes, to go through that word. And when we finish reading that word, I want us to appreciate God. Olorun to mu oro re se ni pande wa. Olorun to je ki oro re won lo laso. He said 1,000 shall fall at our side. I'm sure they are more than 1,000. You know, and 10,000 at our only, but we shall see. You know, and it will not come never. This is the word of God. I want us to go to the book of Psalm 91. And as on our message, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in him I will trust. Surely he has delivered us from the snares, isn't it? He has delivered us from the snares of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He has covered us with his feathers, and under his wing shall we have trust. His truth has been our shield and buckler. We shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flies by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth and ruin. 1,000 has fallen at our side, and 10,000 at our right hand. But it has not come near us. Only with our eyes have we seen and behold the reward of the wicked. Because we have made the Lord our refuge, even the Most High our habitation. There shall no evil befall us, neither shall any plague come near our dwelling. For he has given his angels charge over us to keep us in all our ways. They have given us in their hands, lest we dash our foot against the stone. We have tread upon the lion and adder, and the young lion and dragon. We have trampled under our feet, because he has set his love upon us. Therefore, he has delivered us. He has set us on high, because we know his name. We have called upon him, and he has answered us. He is with us in trouble. He has delivered us. He has covered us with long life. But with long life, he has satisfied us. For what he has done, for us, he has truly delivered us. 1,000 has surely, they have fallen at our side, and 10,000 at our right hand. But only with our eyes have we seen and behold the reward of the evil people. This has not come to our dwelling place. It has not come to our children. We bless your holy name. All the glory, all the honor, all adoration that we have given unto you. Blessed be your holy name. Thank you, everlasting Father. We worship your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I want us to be in the attitude of worship. Ibare la wa yo fa ye wa tu. Moni si
I Lord.